how do you explain to somebody why you buy annuities? And I thought about my mother grew up in this big Italian family, 13 kids. The tradition used to be that the youngest kid stayed home and took care of the grandparents. Why'd they do that? Because grandparents didn't have any money. I mean, they had a minimal, my grandfather worked on the railroad. He had a little retirement, but wasn't enough. So my aunt, the youngest, stayed home most of her adult life and took care of my grandparents until they passed away. I don't want to do that with my daughter. I don't want her to worry about me. I want to be a good role model for her. So if we tell our kids to eat well and exercise and get a good education and take responsibility for your lives, then we should take responsibility for our lives too, so they don't have to worry about us when we get old. I want to be able to say, and that's why I bought annuities, and say to my daughter, honey, you don't have to worry about us. We're okay. We have a plan. We have a steady stream of income. We're going to be fine. You know, you can deal with your own thing, worry about your own life. And made me feel a lot better. And I think she was glad to hear that. So who can use an annuity? Well, anybody that needs to plan for the future. And that's just about everybody.